top, closed on the bottom. And this is gonna be where we put our solution. Okay, so we're gonna put our glucose starch solution in here.